Ark.
Salvation first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
Ebusia for Osmani Morrison here.
My family, this is Messenger Morrison.
When you met on your summa for Morrison here.
Menor Cassafa Odimani and answer Odima for.
I'm talking about intercessors or intercessory.
Melanu ponye petanya nye ame yokeye nye akwada akwope gbedodora ton.
Odimani anase odima fo eye nkrofwa. Wansu so wadiyene eye ofre a efri nye nkopo ho.
An intercessor or intercessors are also callers or calling according to God's purpose.
Ame yokeye nye akwada akwope gbedodora ya wa enye amade kem. Yoyo mofe yoyo nye e awo pe do wo mole
odimafo anase edimafo eya nkrofo a wo so mu ye papa e wo onyankopon anim.
An intercessor or intercessors are equally important in the sight of God.
Ameyo ke koyanda akona mo pe gbedodoro ya onya amade ke mofe nkuno oji
se wo yo sofo a the moment a obenya asofo fre nyame fre no wo de saa odima dwuma ye automatically abeka ho de ma.
Once you are called to be a pastor, automatically you have the calling as an intercessor as well.
Eh kene ko mo fe yo be na ko mo fe doya ya lo sofo doya nu pe nu si anu de si ada yo yo ya lo nyakoda ko ya ekwede wu
na adofo no e kame akwa se odima adwuma ye no even asofo kura woni mu homfa so pa ne bebre en shadan mu won.
It looks like the work of an intercessor, even the pastors who know about it, do not recognize them at all.
Doko abe npopo no ye be ameyo kenya nya koda akope gbedore ya wa doko labo omolo obumu e sofo gede ha melo obumu
na mema wate asese wo wiase nyina no adwumaku a wo ho womfasoɔ na wodwie pɛyɛ paa wo wiase nyinaa ɛyɛ odima ni ana adimafoɔ.
I want you to understand that the very calling, which is very important, is that of an intercessor or intercessors.
Medioma gbona lefien le mo fe yoyo ikokoyo amokata eya nye veveto alokenye sesento anye ameyo kenye nyakoda koto pe gbedodora yawo.
Se wo yo sofo na obetimi aye nyame adwuma ye o. Se wo bie wo company na betimi akoso. Adie bie wo ye wo wiase se be wie peye pa agina odimani ana adimafo so.
If your pastoral work will be complete and if you have a company which will succeed, it all depends on an intercessor or intercessors.
Nenye amade kele sofo do wom enye amade kedo do fe ganga lo do de woma elebe na po pede unto e kenya meyo kenye nyakoda kope gbedure to a no wa pede un wo
nanso e kame akoye se odimani ana odimafo a wo wo wiase no yemu won yemfo hon ye hwe na yehu se omo ye adwuma esonso.
But these intercessors are not recognized, and sometimes it looks like we do not even know what they do at all.
Ame yo kenye nyakola koto ya wa doko labe omola obumo e omonya edoka kwa wom olo.
Sa odima fo ne edima fo ene nkrofo a ye fro hon empaye bo mo akonfo.
The name we give to this intercessor or intercessors is prayer warriors.
Unko ekemi yona ameyo onye ameyo ke duo gbedade amota alo abawla fe gbedodora to ya o
wo ye akofo kese papa e wo mpaibo mu.
They are great warriors in prayers.
Onye ameyo ke nye nyakoda kofe gbedodora un sentoy
na mame pese o te ase ne se esense nimpa bebre enhu sa ankrofo yi wo boa wo som e wo wiase nyina nti no ende ama bebre edwani ekodi juju momo achi.
Because we do not recognize the work of the intercessor or an intercessor, it has made a lot of people to pay attention to the juju men instead.
eke mo ko susu ko pere ameyu okenye nyakore akofe gbedoduna eta eyata amegede okodo ko ko dane vudu alojo toji
se wiase nyina be hu se prayer warriors or a prayer warrior anasa se intercessor or intercessors, they are more important in the sight of God. Where you encrofo was sumbo power when you uncopo any. Na ye di obuo, any ye ni di ye pa money en huwe juma wo ya. Ye unkonko je okotek powers.
If we recognize the work that an intercessor or intercessors do and respect them as they should be respected, then we will not go for occult powers.
Na yembe mi kwa kwa do desi pabe miya no viyo kenye gbedodora ha wati ya lo nyakwada akotope gbedodora ya. Nimi buo be ole de wane miya. Oma yaba kwa ejotope nuse akon nandeke wamu yu.
Na mamenchro wanjume dia nyamedi hodi.
I want to tell you what God is using them to do.
Medi oma fi ope dode kaike mawule uzam kwa lwa wami.
Obia oye odime ni ana odima fo. Eh? Wayan krofwa wasumbo to say a doctor for pepepe.
An intercessor or intercessors are equally important as doctors.
Doko olabe ame yo nyakwada kotope gbedura doko olabe onya ame kuta abe mianovi atika walon doctor wene.
Unim se edube bimpo na a doctor for so bi yare na yare no bro waswa otumeka se wedi ya mungkwa sheshe mpaibo biebi ana mpaibo nibi.
Sometimes in the case of doctors, when the treatment is beyond them, they ask that you seek prayers from an
intercessor.
Yaribebre a doctor for na ebro oswa. Ya shenim panim put dasse erinche obewu a nyankopon nam odimani ana odima forso ajis ankrofnum wate ase.
There are so many people whose ailments were beyond control that doctors couldn't handle anymore and declared them. But through the prayers of an intercessor or intercessors, they were healed.
A megedo fe doike lo la enyena na ekesese e owo wo dopo e eya tani obo ba academia no vi o kenye gbedodora ha woti ya alo me kenya koda akoto ya ne yebo ogade oji a mo kwa siji e opona kaya
ga ani te mafasa akwa we so etu a doctor fo nyina ase obi a hwehwe intercessor ana intercessors a ebinu moya asofo ba ko na onfa ne ho mbata no ho amonya case e de a odi atune ni ma na abo adam pibo.
So I want to advise all doctors to have an intercessor or intercessors as partners so that anytime they have difficulty in treating, they will consult them.
Medio ma kono no vinye konye doctor tobe nenyebe enye doctor jagba na ti sofo ede ike ma ufen se leje alonye nyakoda akope gbedodora ya nenyebe eledowa e opeka wa wato akontanti wa pedo.
Unim se odima fo ana odimani etide bia adwuma lawyer for ye no wonso so nyame fa wonso ye.
Do you also know that the work that an intercessor or intercessors could do, lawyers could also do same?
Enya be edoy kemia fa nyakoda akoto owo na do ma kemia no vi e lawyer ha owo na
empem bebre ni ni a lawyer fo nya case in sembia ye din na o mwedia enye ye na wodo koto odimani ana odima fo onom anim no wotumi di mai e ma case no tumi koda bebe ya wose koda.
There are so many instances where lawyers and judges have had cases beyond their control and had to consult an intercessor or intercessors, and just when they intervened, everything was under control.
Nya jojo da o joko ide mi na fi lawyer lo jeje ogbo e ko owobu o dopo e ka ke ko okonya ko fe nya ko da ko to fe gbedodora ya gbo a o ja gba ma o gede me e wo pota ne
ene nti no lawyers bebre no asamo abro wo so no odima fo tumi di ya mane ye ye di a ene na o se lawyer bi aso se nya odimani ana dima fo no a binu mo ya asofo ene ho ye nkabom.
If lawyers could not do what an intercessor could do, then it means they also need the help of these intercessors so that they help them to do their work better.
Nenye be mia novi lawyer o ma to wo deke wo mia novi kenye gbedodra ka wonti ya o ma to wa me die ma kro no le fien ya be nenye be enye lawyer jagba na ko amada lo jagba na gere ameyo kenye nya ko da ko pe gbedodra ya no akpeden wo
wonu mo mo biebie adwuma ana se adwuma akase anu mpenifo ene wo ma wo fan krofo adwuma empe bebere ni a wode wo ma bobo kro mu se ye pe adwuma ye fo.
Those who have established their own companies and chief executive officers and their
employees,
there are so many instances where they put posters out that they are looking for workers.
Amegedewa ole edodin beneyowa amegedo nye dola gangan amegedo do opetopo e amegedo ko agbale kakeko dare gbo mebe yo le dodin beneyowa wo.
And the nipa bebre no one so a war pay juma, or my ya, won ye juma, wohu intercessor, and I say, O dimeni, and no dima fornomino, and ne omanye juma.
And there are so many people who are also looking for jobs but could not get it until they met an intercessor or intercessors, and now they have jobs doing.
A megede ole edo dinbe no yo wa e o mepo do no wa ka ke e kokope ku ke kovena a meki onye e nyakoda kope gbedodo na ya e ke mo gede ma opodo lo won
ene ntino employees ntumi mfa nkrofo adwumam adwumam mpenifo ntumi mfa nkrofo adwumam agye se odimafo aboa bebre e de ho awura adwumam ansa na o ma nyadwuma yefo.
So employees cannot employ workers and company owners can also not employ workers, but an intercessor or intercessors can help such people to get jobs.
Ame yoko do opo, ame yoko nye ole company gangande ma, oma toko ame yoko nye dola o kebon, ame yoko nye nyakoda kope gbedona ya, yobo ole gbedona, e ula moko mdope do opo.
Sure, obi mwode wa hoto wa mpilot, di oka yu mwishen, obi no tumi de won hoto won drivers de oka won efo mi hyen eso na mbom no mpa bebre so di mafo na ndi ama won a yem hyen ni tumi de won bo ho kai ni tumi de ho pem e ma wo wu gisa odima ni ne ka kire won sese be sintimo ye sei.
Many people rely on their pilots and drivers, but I want to tell you that until the intervention of an intercessor or intercessors to tell them or direct them as to what they should do, you could get an accident or there could be a plane crash.
Amegedo kopo monu popoko dere aya mepuku la oji e amegedo kopo monu popoko dere mia novi driver oji kaka medie magbo na be nenye mia novi okenye gbedodora alonya koda kope gbedodora hati ya egbo na be egbe akpa fokuwa e ike elevenu na no wato.
And it is impenbebre no odimani and odima for ambo mpa ya mfa maumpa. Sena o driver ni mkebia ano. Ado oba kwe kwenye accident. Jisa nyamenda modima for so eji wufri owomu.
Most of the times, if an intercessor or intercessors do not pray on your behalf or intercede on your behalf, your driver might crash and you will die.
Nenye be nyakwada kope gbedodore ya me do gbedande tawa. Yonde yi nenye be edogwa. Nime kponye ya akpon afoku.
Wini mse obinu mu kofa soja fo, polisi fo, se, security officer se, wamobo wa ohon bain wabira omada.
Do we know that some employ soldiers, police and security personnel just to protect them or guide them when they are asleep?
E amegoro komi anovi povito soja o alomi anovi security obenova jo yobe komuna yo e iko omuna yi.
Na wini mse se, unya odimeni ano dima fo no mo bom pa ya mawa eno no betumi abon ho ban bebre asensane anipa ba hwoso.
But do you know that with the help of an intercessor or intercessors interceding on your behalf, it can even protect you or guide you more than you even need?
Nenye be ekpomi anovi ikenye gbedodora ha woti alonya koda akope ka woti ya o le gbedona ande etao esia ya akpede wonto.
Minimobi anawada na owo kromfo a wonwe no na ne ne ba no hoso no na akromfo aditio sine so e woni dem.
I know someone who was fast asleep and had security men guiding him, but before he could wake from his sleep, there were guns being pointed at him in his room.
Menya Amanda Ike Emolai Ike Omolai Voa. Mianovio Kenya Fiafiwa over garage call to the ready. Lay mama ha make Kenya security and let the Pema Ujo Afia mo garage.
On your memo by more, as so seen in Pemo by more, and I'm a boy.
The protection from God is far better than that from human, isn't it true?
Mawfa amegbonona SLLolo wu mi amegbetoto.
Mamenka wono mo amochira dia e from her lecturers and her teachers and her madams. When we so bia tumi achira dia e ma abofra ahuhum fam ne yeyi ne tirim adwene na abada.
I want to talk about lecturers, teachers or madams. Have you realized or noticed that they can teach, but that of a particular student or student could not have that retentive memory to contain everything that they have been taught, but the madam cannot retain that memory.
Melano pocho mi ano vi okenye teacher untu alonyo luton be yalo ya ano nufia school viola school koma amegedewa omele nwanyamu eyi kao do obesu suda le tame vwa teacher matofi anu vu obesu suma wode le tame waga gbotro avan
eninti e school for co school awo fwa amode mo mako school se monya odimani ano dima fwa wade mpaibo etay mo mano echira mo mano adisunya wonim diye tumi wiepeye.
So parents, your words will be going back to school. I want to advise that if you happen to get an intercessor or intercessors to help them intercede on their behalf, their education will be successful.
Mia Jilao Mia Vio Galagugo Boga Aide School. Ayatame Dima Bonafien, Benever Edi, a mayo Kenyan Yakoda, Copper Bedora, E Yokata Ole Bedora de Viota, Obersusu Ayingo.
O dimani ba akope ana o dima fo e somobo e wo tu mesin abosom nketenkete.
One intercessor or intercessors have the power over smaller or lesser gods.
Amede kanye nyakwada ako alo amegbobo ikenye nyakwada ako pek bedora unsele owo ameyo kenye vuduto.
Ene inti no se ni anyame ama no kwen tiso sofu wa uwa saa o dima domo no preakopo ubenye ofre. Ewe utumi se abosu mne ya uhumwane bebredia.
So if a pastor who has been called by God and has the intercession or intercessor calling, it has more powers than that of lesser gods or smaller gods.
Sofu eke ma uyo beneva wa yipe do. Zireka, mau fe nyakoda kope gbogboma, ekwe ne kope da eata o sofuma, unse la suwa wu etroma o.
Ma menchila wa adiebi, o nyameni mpapa pa ufri nyakopon waka osora asamu ohu. O tumide information ehintasem, eni ni usibibri breni pa ese journalist.
A very powerful or true man of God who knows the gospel and teaches or preaches the gospel is the one that brings out more information than even a journalist can do.
Sofo eke cho mwa wukba alo, sofo eke unse le esia. Mwa wu denanuga gila ode gofiana e ya mwa wu miyano vioke gwona nuis.
Meba abonte yemba kachila mwuse, second beast abewi yase. Na opeso meni mpenyi na dane technology, gadget, de chip ne electronics niyama, bafani mpabra abonyi na anumu. Okay.
I came out to prophesy or to talk about the fact that the second beast is out and his aim is to make sure that everything is electrolyzed. Do you remember that one too?
Meva egotava gbonami be abosam velia edidiva ko efe don ako vebe ava agbelenu midon kujia.
Ani se se ma bonte ya osanchro ni ntumi nka ho asem na mom no dia nyankopon ankasa frɛ no so osam pakani no.
With such news until it's out there, a journalist cannot break it. But with a true man of God, God reveals such news to them so that they bring them out.
Nuagala ya medego kofia mia no vio ken le news go le ti video. Taka mao dego mao de kofia mia mia to alo mia sofo e o dego kok bronami.
An intimate bisao dia obo diman pai bode mao. or software or boot demand pie about the mouth. Only Pebby or dinner went to the way sewers or boot demand pie about the mouth. And then I yaw yano.
So I want to ask you this question. A pastor who has accepted to intercede on your behalf and a group of people or someone who has come out willingly to intercede on your behalf, what do you do for such persons?
Mediama Bonaba Sofu Ike Kwanyanda Akona Alo and Sofike Dog Bada Kwanyanda Akona Alo and me you Kenya Bedodora Hawatiya Nyakoda Koto Bedodora ya. No kinda wanna na susu kinda bunachum.
Senia yebu a juma horwa wo we are singing ano. Moma yen shia se di obuo ni e nidi. Ah e chenso. Moma yen shia se ya best sponsor, ya be bwa womo mobo diman pie bode maye. Ya bɛhwɛ ho yie ye tua ho ka na yɛre ma hwee ahia wɔn na wɔn so de akoma pa ne anigye e de abɔ odima mpaebɔ e de amaye.
Just as we recognize or respect the kind of creators, that is the companies and jobs that we have in this world, let's make sure that we take care of an intercessor or intercessors and sponsor them and support them and help them and value them as well.
Ele ekemi buna dola yokele e dowom alo amenkuta ele kemi buna ocho de lemena wa media magbona afia be cho de lemena ameyoke konyade akope gbedodoro yawo e na buo e na poji e na pota nenu lasi wana nawo.
Therefore let us learn to support, help, sponsor and value our intercessors and preachers more than before Creator governs the world with his representatives. They are made patched and say, Mama yen shia se, ye pepua, ye frukuma pem betia wonka, ye frukuma pem beshawon, ye rima one more mu yo dima ewa ya bra bumuno and honchirawon. A son said, dear teacher, fuen to me aye. They are doctor for to me aye. They are our lawyer for to me aye. They are prison officers and to me aye. They are nipa bebre and to me aye no. Odima fwa aye a soft one prayer warriors. Any intercessors to me ye ema na broso ya bravo.
Medima magbona lefien ya be a me yo kenye nya koda kopek bedodora ya wa. Medime mia kefe nao, mia kolono nao, mia buo, mia cho de leme nao, mia frenune mia tio elabena, nu e doeke womla enye dose se de ento elabena mia novio kenye doctor o, e doeke vana bo omoto dana wa, a me yo wa o duo grabe okbona etane.
A mai mum penny for to me fire soldier for a police for se one more mine home buying, and in power mine mo.
The president employs soldiers and policemen and security men just to protect our country and the people who are residing in it.
Yape du koma to wo chono yape soldier wo alo police wo vene jo gana du koya wo.
Nansu minimo omaya. Emu omampeni eni mpeni fuwa alpao intercessors ana intercessor. Se momu njina anajina na buo dimampai bo. Fab tie my buying any or mining in a chrida.
But I don't know of any president who has employed the work of an intercessor or intercessors just to intercede on behalf of his government.
Any mechanical duplo ladeke echo a meo Kenyan yakoda ako, beno a dog bada, wakpada you be if a duplo alo, if a duque kek bromula, lofiake dumula, no waiji.
On yon kupwa more mine on home by iron shining power woman. By and before no more washer on or yano quasan and yamia samose.
Except God protects the people in a country and the country at large, those who govern or those who protect that country do it in vain.
Nanye be mope amen veve lemia ojia, a me yo kenye a mobe yo lemia takpoma ope don a mato abiji.
Economy builder, economy sustainer, the economic grower is Almighty God. Nia oma omai munto to ye sika sam na de nyina koyie eya yenega onyankopon wo wosoro na ofa ne crop woso na sof woso e na odidi sa adwuma ofa ne prayer warriors so e na odidi sa adwuma no
Ame ike pona miata e nana gami e ikpane mion le nuwo katame enye miape mawu. Miape mawu e kpona miata le nuwo katame e kpenebe sofu ya okule ame yo kenye gbedododa hawa tia o.
Dia ujidi se oye wontesese ana wontesese sino. Febisadie bitu weni nasi otumi bompa ya buwame ye ye dia so omu ye.
Whoever you recognize as your intercessor or intercessors, make sure to put a case before them. And they, if they are able to intercede on your behalf, make sure to take very good care of them.
Ameke nepo be enye gbedodora la alo ameke nepo be enye nyakwara akope gbedodora ya. Jagba na kokuwe de kako dare egbo ewa dogbara de kano. Neyebe e dogbara evama. Jagba na ko wonku dare ji e nakpo yata na lebe ne.
Osmani Morrison, you obey to me, I was up for me, and our frame was 0247701364.
This is Messenger Morrison. You can call or WhatsApp on 0247701364.
And yes, more for Morrison, and you put more capo just in 0247701364.
God bless you all.
Unyaminshra munyina.
Mwana yira miyakata.